Let's go through how to set up the ExpressVPN app for iOS devices. Before you start, you will need an active ExpressVPN subscription and a device running iOS 12 or above. First, go to the App Store. Search for and download ExpressVPN. Tap Get. The download will start immediately. Once the download is complete, open the app and tap Sign In. Enter your account credentials and tap Sign In. You will see some information on how ExpressVPN protects your privacy. Tap Agree and Continue. You will be asked to set up your VPN. Tap Continue. You will see a message that says, ExpressVPN would like to add VPN configurations. This message appears for any VPN application installed on iOS devices. Tap Allow. Use Touch ID or enter your passcode to proceed. After that, select your preferences for notifications and whether you want to help improve ExpressVPN. You can change this at any time within the app. You are now all set to browse with greater privacy and security. ExpressVPN has many other features to keep you safe online. Explore our videos linked in the description below for other ways to enhance your internet experience. Be sure to also set up ExpressVPN on other devices, including computers, tablets, routers, and select media streaming consoles. If you have questions, you can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.